This guy bought one of those Zulu turbines.
Oh, yeah? They kept telling me that's where I needed, but I wanted to pull a trailer. So we ended up picking up a crash turbine off Highway 20 and lots of trees on that property. And I just thought for her it'd be better just to get a little
gear down. Just going to take a check, see if it knows gear there.
Now look where I had to park. Now I think you lift it.
And the gear's there.
Good job, Matt.